Real Madrid are currently facing trouble in moving to the top of the league table in the Spanish La Liga, having already faced a very unlikely defeat against Real Betis and scraping out two hard-fought draws in their first seven matches of the season. However, they have found some much-needed relief in the last two matches, earning six valuable points to move up to the fifth position in the league. The reigning La Liga champions would love to hold on to their coveted title for the second season in a row and might be willing to add some new faces to the side in order to provide it more solidarity, especially in the middle of the pitch. They did not spend much in the summer and the January transfer window might see them bringing in new recruits to the side. Now, it seems that Cristiano Ronaldo has got in the act and has told the club to sign the Portuguese international William Carvalho. The 25-year-old has been performing exceptionally well for his current club Sporting Lisbon in the Primeira Liga in the last few seasons and has also not disappointed the selectors of the national team. Carvalho went on to play a very important role in the Portuguese squad during their Euro 2016 campaign and led his side to an unlikely triumph in the final over hosts France. His brilliant performance in the heart of the midfield earned him lots of praise from the experts and also helped him to attract the attention of a number of clubs from all over Europe. Reportedly, the Premier League club West Ham United have shown grave interest in signing him in the next transfer window to put an end to their current midfield woes. However, it might be too big an offer to resist for the young enforcer if one of the top teams in Europe, Real Madrid, come calling for him in January. This might bring some good competition in the midfield for the Brazilian enforcer Casemiro and might also provide a new partner for Toni Kroos and Luka Modric in the heart of the pitch. However, they will have to convince Sporting Lisbon to let go of their prized possession and might have to put a good amount on the table while making the offer. Given their financial fluency, however, it might not turn up to be a big issue for them.